In this video, I will show you how to install Windows from USB. Three things will be required. First, a Windows license key or a digital license, which is linked to your Microsoft account. You will need it for the activation after the installation. Second, you will need a USB storage device with a capacity of approximately 8 GB. And third, you need access to a Windows PC, which is connected to the internet. If you don't have an access to a PC, ask one of your friends. Okay, I assume you have all the three things and I will start now. Take a look in the video description below. You will find a link to the Microsoft webpage. And then download the tool to create Windows 10 installation media. After the download of a media creation tool, put your USB device into the computer. Here's my USB device, and then I will start the application now. It takes a moment to load. After loading, accept the terms, and it will be load again. What we want to do is to create an installation media from USB. Select and go on Next. Here you can select your Windows settings. Choose your settings and go on Next. Now we choose USB for our installation media. Then go on Next. Now we need to select our USB device. In case that different USB devices connected with your computer, you can take a look in the device overview here. Then select your device in the setup and go on Next. Now the setup will start to download and install Windows on your USB flash drive. Few minutes later, your USB flash drive is ready. You can go on Finish. Take the USB device and go to the computer on which you want to install Windows. Then put the USB device in this PC and push the power button. In case that the installation setup of Windows starts now automatically, it looks something like this. Then you can continue with the installation. But in case it doesn't start, you need to change your boot option priorities in your computer BIOS. To enter the BIOS and change this option, restart the PC now. After the restart, push immediately multiple times one of these keys. Which key is working for you depends on the brand of your motherboard or notebook. When one of your keys works and you enter the BIOS, it looks like this. Maybe it looks different for you because there are many designs and these are individual for each brand. But important for you is the boot option priority. Look for it in your BIOS. I will now change the boot option from hard drive or other to USB. My USB device is called Verbatim Store and I set it on the first position. Then I save and exit my BIOS. The PC will restart now and start booting from USB device. After the setting, your PC should boot from USB and you can start the Windows installation. Choose your preference and go on Next. In this part, you can enter your product key. Alternatively, you can choose I don't have a product key. In this case, you need a digital license, which is linked to your Microsoft account. Then select the Windows version according to your license. Then go on Next. Hit the box that you accept the license terms and go on Next. Now you will be asked which type of installation do you want. If you reinstall Windows, the first option can be useful for you, because you keep personal files, settings and applications. But it is a bad decision if your computer has been infected with a virus. In this case, you should choose custom. If you install Windows first times on your PC, you should choose custom too. Here you can select your drive for the installation. You can also format and erase your drive here. If your drive contains data, be careful because you can delete or overwrite existing data. If you are not sure, simply create a data backup on an external USB drive before you start the installation. Now I start the installation. After some time, the installation is complete and you can now choose your preferences. Your region, your keyboard layout, your internet connection, and so on. Now important is your login name, then your password and security questions. If you complete this part, you can choose your privacy settings. It's really easy, just choose what you want and then go to accept. Your Windows will be set up in short time and you can use it. Now it is finished. I'm happy if that helps you and if you look on my channel again. Bye.